Welcome back, we're on experiment 13. Let's begin. We need copper alligator clip, an LED, a 680 ohm resistor, a wire, 9 volt battery, soldering iron and helping hand. Let's measure resistor for sureness that it is 680 ohm resistor. Yes, it is. So, take your LED and resistor and bend their legs. Then, connect them. Use your helping hand to hold your connection. Take your copper alligator clip and set it behind the connection. We need that for heat sinking. Heat from soldering iron will go straight to alligator clip and won't damage our LED. Now take your solder and soldering iron and solder the connection. And we have to do the same with whole circuit. So here is what we did, and let's test it out.